Wake! The light! The light is calling me!
We can share some of our lunches if it'll help.
Oh, thank you, Bridget. You're a lifesaver. Ooh, what do we got here? Much appreciated.
Thanks for agreeing to help, Izzy. Saving the human race is too heavy a burden for one little kid, but two little kids equals one grown-up.
And people say math is useless.
No one says that.
I've heard me say it.
All right, dog. There's no reason this has to get ugly. Just tell us what you want to know, and we can all go home.
Mañana estará parcialmente nublado con chubascos dispersos.
We're not falling for your tricks, alien. We came prepared. The helmets will stop the alien from reading our thoughts. Plus, they make us look like real cops. The siren's pretty cool, too.
Mine's broken, so I make the siren sounds with my face.
I'll be bad cop. You'll be good cop.
Yes! I love being good cop!
Tell us your evil plan, alien!
No te olvides de traer un paraguas.
Earth! Speak Earth!
I'm gonna buy you a summer dress and take you out for lemonade!
Izzy, I said good cop, not friendly old lady!
Don't worry, he's not coming.
Oh, you better start talking or you're getting some of this! Mayday! Mayday! I need help! Owen! Someone!
I'm trapped in here!
The alien ate Noah? Well, your lemonade just went from a large to a small.
Noah must have thought it was just a normal chili dog and ate it! Then it ate him from the inside out! Spit him out! Spit him out right now!
Y ahora veamos las puntuaciones de fútbol de la noche anterior.
Oh, yeah? Well, we'll see about that, body snatcher.
Guys, gotta tell your parents that granola bars are not a dessert. Ugh, I could barely finish that fourth one.
There you are. Thanks for not helping me in the washroom.
You usually manage all by yourself. Hey, where's your vest?
I don't want to talk about it.